idea what you're starting. You got me tingling, come to me mingling, stepping off looking bootylicious and jingling. When you walk, I see it, baby. When you talk, I believe it, baby. The most important thing about Egyptian destinations is that one can say it is not far away from some of the European countries, that even the trip can take from 4 to 5 hours to Sharm el-Sheikh or to Hurghada. In addition, there are some amazing and stunning luxurious hotels with all means of entertainment. And the most important thing here is that prices are affordable. Hurghada is one of the most famous destinations on the Red Sea. It is an international center for aquatic sports. It has some unique underwater gardens offshore that are considered to be the finest in the world. It is also a beach resort where thousands of older Europeans and others come with their families to enjoy the sun and fun of private resort beaches. Many of these hotels offer so many activities and facilities that one may never need to leave the resort. Often the larger resorts have zoos, playgrounds, discos, bars, and a number of pools, and even a small theater. For example, this is one of the favorite areas, just as you see the ducks, the green area, birds, dogs. Everything here is natural. During the day, there are a number of activities one can enjoy. But the most important thing that one can enjoy is just lying on the beach. The weather here is terrific. Sure, this place adds to its unique atmosphere. Snorkeling is one of the most interesting activities that one can enjoy. No trip to Hurghada would be complete without a day spent exploring the underwater world of the Red Sea. For those who can't go for diving, can try snorkeling. It is also a great experience. and no trip to Hurghada would be complete without a day spent exploring the underwater world of the Red Sea. On this snorkeling trip, we'll take you to three spectacular sites where you can choose to jump in the water or simply lie on the decks and take your tan. And usually those who are interested can be picked up from the hotel and transferred to the port to board the boat for the day. And on the board, you will take all the information about the sites you will be visiting, and you will find answers to all your questions. Hurghada is a city to explore. It has some unique things that add to its charming style. And this is not limited to the beach life, but the night time as well. It is important to have something interesting to enjoy during the vacation, starting from early morning till after midnight. Even the weather here in Hurghada, the nature itself, adds to its value. Shake your body like a belly dancer.
So first of all, welcome in Egypt, and I want you to tell me, how do you see Egypt?
I see it as a troubled area, particularly around Cairo, but I think it's been stressed too much, the trouble, because we have come to Hurghada, and here everything has been fine. It's just a terrible thing that has happened, that there's no tourism. People have cancelled at the airport when we got here. Three people had cancelled, and that was very sad to us because we wanted to come, and we came, and we have felt safe while we are here.
Right, maybe because of the demonstrations taking place in Cairo and all of these things, but when it comes to the Red Sea and Sinai in general, or these tourism destinations, so do you recommend it for other people to come?
Yes, we do. We are both keen snorkelers. And this is the place to come if you want to swim with the fish or the dolphins and you want to have a wonderful time snorkeling. This is the place to come.
Did you come here before?
Yes, we have been here before.
How many times?
4 times. So this is our 4th time in Egypt, and we love the Red Sea area. And this time we wanted to go on the Nile cruise, but unfortunately because of the trouble in Cairo, it was cancelled.
So, if I ask you about the places that you have visited before, can you tell me more about these places?
Well, we've been to Makadi Bay, which was really nice, and we had really good snorkeling there. We've been to Ain Sukhna, which was a resort near Cairo, so we could travel into Cairo, and that was really nice. We've been to Luxor, where we saw lots of temples and things, which at the moment isn't going to happen. And we've been to Port Said and Suez, just visiting there and looking at the attractions.
Sorry,
I forgot about Sharm el Sheikh.
You have been to some selective places, on you?
Yes, we have. We've been to a lot.
But usually when you just feel that you want to know more about the place that you are visiting, do you ask people, do you check it on the internet or what? Who told you about all these places, for example?
We check a lot on the internet. Particularly, it's important to us if we come somewhere that there's a coral reef nearby, so we don't have to pay for snorkeling trips, although we usually do pay for at least 2 while we're here. But it was an advantage to us to have a reef right close by. So we've been 15 times snorkeling, 15 hours, and we've only been here for 10 days.
So in general, how do you evaluate the atmosphere, the services, everything?
It's very nice, but at the moment there are a lot of children because of the school holidays only going back on the 15th. and we're finding it a bit difficult in the dining room because it's a different culture and we have to...
Yes, because we know we have, nowadays we have more domestic tourism or Egyptians and Arab people. So we understand the difference of culture that you are talking about because you need something, you know, for relaxing. But in general, because this will only last for this week before the schools start. But in general, if I ask you to just deliver a message to those who are watching us, to British people in general, what are you going to tell them?
Please come over, embrace the culture, embrace the Egyptian people, because the Egyptian people love tourism and they will love you if you love them back.
Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go for dancer. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go for dancer. Shake your body like a belly dancer.